I think you have to be willing to go through that hard slog and those years of feeling like you're not getting anywhere, because nothing good comes that easily. And you need to accept that, because when something happens, and it happens to everyone, because no one can be constantly climbing that ladder, there's ups and downs and there are moments where you plateau. But if you've gone through the hard graft, I think you're better prepared to handle those difficult times that really are challenging.